Hello and welcome to another episode of Black Mesa. This is episode 3. And already there's a bit of a problem. I cannot hit the resume button, otherwise I get an error message. And the reason for that is that they've updated the game. And for some reason these older saves will not work with the newest version of the game. So I'm going to have to go to the campaign chapter selection. And I think I was here. And I'm going to play until I catch up with myself from where I was in the previous episode, and we'll start from there. And we are finally where we left off the previous episode, although I'm about to go into this fight a second time, but we will get there. This is the start of the episode. Oh, there you are. Ouch. I need to be in this place right now. To go around. And then I can get there. Alright. And there that was. So we're basically caught up to where we were. Right here. Okay. Flashlight, there we go. I don't want to forget to save, so let's do that. And yeah, we are basically where we... Oh, hello. Basically where we were. Keep saying that, but yeah, I do remember, like, going around. I think I was, like, checking on some stuff before the episode ended. I need to switch to my pistol. By the way, oh. I am streaming also. So if I end up talking to somebody on chat, don't be alarmed. And for those that are on chat, I'm recording this for YouTube. Oh, that opened. So if you missed an episode, you can always... Oh, you want some action for us to fight back? Hello. Anyway, if you missed an episode on Twitch, you can always watch it on YouTube. I haven't uploaded any of these episodes for Half-Life or Black Mesa, in this case, yet, but they will eventually go up there.
Idea of containment is to kill everyone associated with the project. Judging by your hazard suit, I'd say you were part of what went wrong. Isn't that right?
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
It's the science team in the Lambda complex at the opposite end of the base. With the transit system out, I couldn't tell you how to get there. But there's an old decommissioned rail system somewhere through here beyond the silo complex. If you can make it through the rocket test labs, You might be able to worm your way through the old tunnels to track down whatever is left of the Lambda team. You can trust them. You can trust all of us.
I can? Is there a way to get up in here? What's up there? I don't know what's in that one. Oh, okay. Oh, that's empty. Why is it empty? I saw the explosives and I almost shot him. That will open. What's up here? You know, I really didn't know that this would be where it would take me, but for some reason I didn't try the elevator. It just seems like, yeah, you're gonna have to go this way anyway. Like it breaks or something. Really? Just to get that. Break my legs just to. Pretty much remember this thing. Oh, you exploded. I'm going to save for this one because I knew it. I knew I wouldn't jump it properly. I do know I need to get in there, but cannot remember if they put anything on top of the tunnels. Wow, really? Why is this... Like, why is the normal... I'm going to try that one again as well. Seems like the normal pistol seems stronger than the SMG. I'm going to try the shotgun on him. For a second, I thought those were toasters, not batteries. Who's shaving their... That shaving cream? No, that's like a drink thermos. Save here. Do remember this section. I need any of this? No. Okay. I'm just wondering if the developers of Black Mesa have put any extra items in. Watch it go down instead. Okay, cool. Oh, what was that over there? Could I have gotten over there? I have no idea. Caught off guard. Bye. Thought I got him anyway. I run out of pistol ammo as well? Wow.
Damn thing before it gets any larger.
I wonder if they... fixed... the problem. Previously, they had like messed up on they were all supposed to go that way. I don't like that thing. Well, that wasn't supposed to be able to hit me, but he did. But now I'm almost dead. I'm not even going to worry about you. Main thing is to... Oh, you guys are ridiculous. You too. Why are you not dying? I don't know how that even happened. I don't know what that was all about. I did not mean for that to happen. My Minecraft instincts kicked in, and so like I was holding C. I was like, as long as I go to the edge, I'm not gonna fall off. and I fell off anyway, because that's not this is not Minecraft. That's not how it works. Okay. That seems pointless there. Hey, how are you guys doing tonight? I could have gone up. Yeah, can't go down anymore. Sleepy. Wait, no, I guess I can't go up. Can I? Nope. Did I do the wrong things in the wrong order? I mean, falling down into that water was probably not a good idea. And now I can't go back through this way. Okay, I'm gonna load. I should not have tried to go that way. I should not have tried to peer over the edge. That does nothing. Okay, go around. Can I go around? Okay, so there are a ladder here. I don't think you can go down that way. I guess you are meant to go this way. Wow. Okay, so what was making me... What was getting me stuck? Oh, behind me. Okay, go away. So it definitely has to go this way. And so I definitely have to be in here. Definitely nothing in here. Don't you love, like, when you try to pick up or try to turn a switch, instead you pick up a table? That does not work. I mean, the only option is down. Oh, there's a... I did not see this ladder. You go around. Hit a button. You go back up. Hurriedly. There we go. Nope. Go up. Thank you. Okay. I just got... How far up do I go? I'm gonna save in midair. This may be a bad idea. But if I could just get over here. I go to this one. The only one that's my level, it seems. Oh, I meant to hit flashlight. Okay. I think I am on the right track.
Minor lacerations detected.
All right. I don't have anything but shotgun ammo. Okay, that will not go. That will not work that way. Bye. Yeah, my suit tells me that I'm hurt. That guy did not have fun. I press a button. Nothing here. Oh, there we go.
Power 15%.
Now where do I go? No, I'm going here. Toolbox, go away. What? Oh, I picked up his leg. Go away. None of that works. That doesn't work. That does not work. All right, well, time to hack. Shampoo. Oh, color polish. Max wax. Okay. Can't go that way. Nothing under the stairs. Why do I have my flashlight on? And can't go that way. You say you're not ready. Pump 1 and pump 2. I do remember something about pump 1 and pump 2. don't think this goes anywhere. Come on. I'm totally wrong about that. Ready!
Fuel system engaged. Power system, please report status.
Oh, it's a great series. Very classic first-person shooter. And this is the remake of it. Trust these guys. And it's also puzzly. Like the second one even was pretty good with puzzles. All right, so that's, I'm gonna go back around, hold on. Bear with me, because I don't wanna forget anything. Because I feel like, okay, pump one and pump two are on, but if I go back in there, I feel like there was more to this specific puzzle than, I mean, I could be wrong. I feel like this was multi-part, though. I'll take my chances. Don't have my normal pistol. Good night, Chaos. See you tomorrow. Okay. I think I want to jump down there, just in case. Swipe at it, because I want you to break that stuff for me. Thank you. Just a little bit more. Yeah, I think this leads to another place where I have to unlock more stuff. Oh, really? You get me through that? There's things everywhere. Pick up a box. Load! Are you sleeping? Good night. Hey, I got pistol ammo. Oh, I should actually break all the boxes. Just in case. Through. Man. Here, break that for me. You didn't break it. Here, you try. Oh, I remember this section. You didn't do it either. Don't want to be picked up by any of these yet. Okay, they're kind of all out of the way. I believe this one, as it goes down, rotates, where originally it did. Maybe I'm wrong. I don't know if the original game did that or not. Like, I thought the elevator rotated as it went down. It does break. I'm just gonna save here. Am I supposed to jump off? You're not getting out of here.
I hope no one expects me to go start up the generator.
Oh, you can do it. Come on.
Smithers went down there and never came back.
Smithers. You Mr. Burns? What is holding me up? Barnacles. I don't think Smithers made it. Say. You gotta stop it. Barnacles. Obviously means that I did something right. Now I can't use the elevator, but this will work. I do remember this part. This guy, Gordon Freeman, is fast at climbing ladders. Yes, exactly. He's climbing the ladder with just his legs. That's what it seems like, right? Like he didn't put his gun away and use his hands. I think I'm gonna get ambushed here. No? I guess not. Murr, it sounds like a cow. Or a whale. Still need to go up one level. He's also fast at being quiet on the ladders, too. Broke through the window. All right.
Well, I guess it's true.
Why are you just holding your gun at ready? Guess it's true for what? Oh, all those grenades were for him as well, in case I ran out of the satchels. Please don't fall. No, no, no. Oh gosh, this is gonna be bad. Where's it gonna put me? Where is it gonna put me? Come on. No. Huh. I'm gonna hit F7. Where is it gonna put me? Oh boy. Okay, well. Wait, what? Well, that's not cool. Okay, F7 again. What is going on?
Good God.
Where's the off? Where do I need to get off? I have like stun locked myself somewhere. I thought it delayed like at the last minute. This is not a ladder. Okay. What? I don't know what was going on. Alright, let's hurry up and do this. Really quick. Not that way, this way. Now watch out for barnacles. Well, you could have hit the button for me. You wanted me to leave you alone. Okay, yeah, just, you know, slide through a box, whatever.
Excellent. Someone has restored all power.
Right. Now you stay here, and, you know, not get saved. Can I? Oh gosh. Why couldn't I do that before? Like grab onto a. Right, save, just in case. There we go. Save again. Oh, I need to pick up some more health though. Whoops. Well. Save here. What that door was, or if you could get up there.
guess it's true. If it bleeds, you can kill it.
If it bleeds, you can kill it. Okay. I don't want to be defeated by this ladder again. I don't know what's going on. I can't grab onto it. But I'm glad I saved. I know you're supposed to go down there. There we go. Hey. Yay. We did it. We made it to this ladder. Ooh. Remnants of what? Zen? Don't remember this. Whoa! That scared me. Where am I supposed to be? I think I'm supposed to go down there. I do not remember this at all. I do remember going down the hole. I just don't remember a room that looked like this or where to go. I did nothing. Okay, well, I'm on the outside now. Interesting. Never really noticed that. This I kind of remember. Yeah. Okay. Obviously, I need to go this way. Partially. Get up there. Thank you. Oh. Okay. Section of pipe breaks. I didn't mean to switch to that one. Forgot about the mines. Wall mines. Get me ready for something. Oh. That big thing. Ooh. Yeah, that thing. I forgot how to defeat it. Interesting. I guess I can try to run because I forgot how to defeat it. Whoa. Ah. All right, I have no idea what you were saying. I just gotta need to turn the power on. And I forgot how. You're dead. What? Oh, there are just bunches of more. Many bunches of head crabs. Okay, can you stop making the screen shake? Oh, they're just gonna die anyway, okay. I am going to save again. Anything to really do going that way? If I could only have one gun, it would probably be this one. That Magnum. Okay, what was down here? I don't want it blowing up on me. I remember this. I remember this section. Oh, they made it aesthetically like I don't know. It just feels like a different aesthetic altogether. In the previous one, it was very lit up. In this, they made it dark and moody. I don't know if I'm going to be done with this puzzle by the time the episode ends. I'm thinking that I'm hitting my hour mark for the episode, and that's probably where I'm going to end it, because there is a little bit more to this puzzle, I believe. Wow, really? Top secret. And I believe that when I come back up from the underground, see, I'm going to have to go down and yeah, there's a elevator back up, so I'm gonna have to like prepare by putting some of these up, but I'm not going to do that right now. I am going to end that here, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you next time. Bye.